This is who I am.
I'm fine.
Yeah, aside from the not sleeping, the jumpiness, if it's a panic attack.
Thanks for trying me.
Some of us have to make mistakes.
I was being weak. It's worth the risk.
Wait, you just can't say that and then...
What if what you want
you, Gallagher.
For me to let go? And I'm gonna do it. Testing. Testing.
How do I look?
Please.
You look beautiful.
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 Spike and I are getting married.
Ow! Don't touch that, it is sensitive!
What? Shut up.
Ow!
Can I have another?
Excellent question.
No.
Don't I get the cookie?
No.
Call me by your name and I'll call you by mine.
Oh, take me back to the start.
Moi, je reste ici.
I miss you.
I love you. Tell me.
007.
Never let go of me.
Did you say it?
I'll never let go.
I love you.
I promise.
I don't ever want to live without you.
We're losing him.
You changed my life. Did you say it?
I wish you were here.
It might all be gone tomorrow.
I'm Buffy, the vampire slayer, and you are. I'm the thing that monsters have nightmares about.
Stop that! I'm smiling.
What? What's it smiling?
It's been years. Confidence.
Lives ruined. Bloodshed. Monster, monster, monster.
Come out and play, cause I need a friend.
It's not my blood, Julie.
There's nothing more contagious than that.
Things are about to get very interesting.
It hurts so bad. I can't breathe. I can't.
You know why they can't even breathe?
Like you're drowning.
What if it's agony now and then? It's just hell later on.
You had a flash when you kissed her, Mac? Like when you kissed me?
Max, maybe we should just let go.
I guess I'm not so special after all.
Yeah, well, you're always telling me that you're not going anywhere. Well, I don't need to hold you to that right now, okay? You to come back to me.
And we're friends?
Let's hope nothing explodes. Yeah, we're friends.
Just friends?
Yeah.
And you?
I believe in you.
With all your little flaws and your little quirks, somehow keep drawing me back in.
You're my family.
Maxwell, don't, because I can't.
My best friend.
You're a great brother.
I love you.
I miss you.
Track. You're my home, too.
You know what, I miss you.
Not everybody just gets to blurt out how they fucking feel every minute.
I saw me as he saw me, and the amazing thing was, in his eyes, I was beautiful.
Oh, we danced. Just the two of us.
Oh, if you hear this,
I miss you.
I miss you.
Everything back in the day.
Yeah?
Well, there's something I thought I'd never see.
This is where we meet.
It always has been, and always will be. You.
That is not what I meant.
See you.
But it's gotta be true love, both of you. If it still is, fuck you, Gallagher. If it still is, man, you fight like hell for it.
Who are you?
Let's just say I'm a friend.
Did anyone ever tell you you're cute when you're not?
Don't say I never gave you anything. Are you my tutor or my shrink?
Whatever you need. You know, as long as I have you, I have everything I want.
I plan to be aware of you.
I thought I was in love with you, but it was just a lie.
I love you. No, you don't mean that.
No, you don't. You know nothing.
Why?
You think we're dancing? And I will never.
That's all we've ever done.
Ever give you what you want.
It would never be you. See, if I was going to thank you for anything, it would be for being there this year, when I needed you the most. So much I couldn't
see. You glow. Words that I didn't speak. What? Call me by your name and I'll call you by mine. Always let you
down. I love you with that.
I love you too. I never got to thank you.
Close your eyes.
Saving my life.
Thank you.
Jess!
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I never want to see you again.
I'm sorry for leaving.
We had a moment. Hey, that's one of those moments that, like...
There's something else, Max. I don't
feel like it's worth fighting for.
I can never be normal, Max.
Marry me, Quincy.
I guess I'm always up for a challenge.
Yes, of course I will.
What's so great about normal?
Dance with a little friend.
I want to
dance
with you.
I don't even want
to
have your
wedding
dance.
Oh, we dance. Just the two of us. Two in the morning, I can't control it. Lost in the moment, I just can't get no sleep. And we're friends?
Yeah. We're friends.
Just friends?
Yeah. I can't stop.
May not be my real brother, but he's always been there.
Don't let me hang him, man.
The memory I have was Jasper.
They think that we're ugly, but I know that we're beautiful.
You can't die, okay?
Lexi Gray, I'm your sister.
Because we're supposed to end up together.
I'm not afraid of being called a loser because I can accept that's what I am. But I am afraid of turning my back on something that actually made me happy for the first time in my sorry life.
You're my person.
I give up that easy.
Do you ever think about me?
A lot.
You ever think back in the day? This is where we'd be.
Anyway.
I just gotta walk away from this.
I should go.
I know.
Yeah.
See you around.
Missed you.
I missed you.
Yeah? You did?
The sparks.
Yeah, you can never really deny the sparks between the two of us.
All I did was hold you, watch you sleep.
You feel alive.
And it was the best night of my life.
Promise me when I turn around, you'll still be there.
Yes!
Jess.
Hey, Liz.
You took my life and you turned it into a nightmare.
I can't breathe well. I feel like I can't breathe. It hurts to breathe.
Why do I feel this way?
You have a nice night.
I need some distance.
You know, I was getting along with everything fine. I accepted it, and then you happened.
I need some time.
Would you stay
go out sometime? With me, that is.
I'd love
to. You're a hell of a woman.
I said, why did you come here?
Because you didn't say goodbye.
Bye, Rory.
This isn't the end.
Yes.
Hey.
Oh, you are so dead. You've given me everything I need.
Second that happens, you know I'll be there.
You love him?
You love Mickey?
Maybe. I don't know.
I like Ocean though.
Can we just be Ian and Mickey? I miss you.
Did you guys just meet last night? Are you together?
Yeah.
You come back, I'll kill you myself.
Second.
I think you know. To come. But you are. I haven't even begun.
You still stuck on him, honey?
No, I'm not. I'm impressed.
Every day she's gone, it feels like.
Well, I'm in love.
Bits of me are crumbling.
I felt it.
Not if you're the last woman on earth.
His arm brushed up against me in bed and you felt it.
How did it feel?
Ditto. Made me feel alive.
We don't pick who we fall in love with, and it never happens like it should.
Come any closer, not letting you go.
Everything here is hard, bright, and violent.
But it's not okay. And once you know that, you're not going back.
How could you do this to me?